what I do at home, what any people who loves to skate does, and I'm a professional skateboarder, of course. You know, I keep organizing myself for the next step, keep trying to find as much spots on the streets that I can that I'm into it, and we always have a project, you know, like filming that we are doing it, you know, specialize on skateboarding, and you know, that's our next step basically. You know, you are at home, organize yourself, filming, shooting pictures, skating as much as you can, because you're getting old and you know that, you know, it's just each day that it goes, you know, is a day less to skate, and basically I just try to take care of my family and skate as much as I can, you know, and always on the top of that, you know, just with the goal to add something to skateboard, you know, not just take, you know, that's like the biggest goal. You know, on the other side, we do like, I do art. I talk with my wife about a lot of things, and she's an astrologist, and you know, we talk about things, and she, anyway, a bunch of other things, including music that we're like listening to new songs all the time, and mixing music into like DJing too. And basically it's just that, you know, it's just, you know, like surrounding, I surround myself of art, you know, like music, skateboarding, and like a lot of painting, collages, and you know, like on the other side, like cooking for family, and, you know, just being over there.
Welcome to Pala. My friends picked me up at home to have a little sesh after 7 months that I broke my foot. Broke my foot in two different places, and I got two surgeries on that. There's 7 pins and a big plate over there in my left ankle. And anyway, we're here to skate back again. But we don't gonna skate for real. We're just gonna cruise around, okay? Have fun. After 23 years skating it every day, not stopping for a day, for a week, or for a month, I'm just doing my first sesh after 7 months. Feels weird. I'm here, I cannot skate 100%. I feel like shredding.
Calango, calango da pretinha, tô cantando essa mudinha.
see it? It's like riding a bicycle. First manual.